What if you didn't understand what the patient saw?
Then you better figure it out, because it was coming for you.
We should talk about pharmacy. We should talk about pharmacy. So, I was an undergrad. I was sent too hard, but there wasn't a path on my mind.
Empty notebooks inside.
Jordan walks in with a welcoming grin.
Welcome.
You getting this degree or am I?
Sorry, farm student, go on.
Jordan says pay $100K.
Bidding wallet
empty.
In
doing so, you'll have a say.
Make a big impact.
In things like back the pack campaigns.
Come donate.
We all talk about pharmacy. We all talk about pharmacy.
Research, innovation, academia, window opportunity with endless possibilities. Pharmacies more than counting pills and counseling. Haters might say that the job markets are crumbling. They just can't see the possibilities are dumbling. If they saw behind the scenes, then they'd understand. Do you understand?
There's a 7-foot machine where pills are all stashed. ADS makes our profession fade the black. But one thing they lack is a personal connection.
Improving pharmacy visibility.
Oh, wow.
Making this a reality.
They told me that the path of my dreams would be promised through hard work and time. They told me that my power would grow and hopefully change many lives.
Oh, you're the patient from the pharmacy. Yeah, about that funding. I really need to work for that degree to give me power to help our patients.
Hey, intern, your patients here. Vaccination.
7-foot machine.
Your
pills are all
stashed.
Yes, me.
We all talk about pharmacy. Pharmacy is our destiny.